Let's be real in the house. The reason why God will give you a husband, the reason why God will give you a new car, is because you won't take care of what you have already. I had to look down at the paper because that gonna hurt somebody's feelings right there. Because somebody's praying for a new thing. Somebody's praying for a new word. But the Lord said, you ain't done nothing with the old word that I gave you. He said, I've been told you to forgive those, so I'm just preaching in the house to myself. Telling you what the word says. You don't get it because your motives are all wrong. You want only what will give you pleasure. And he says, if he called us you adulterers, huh? Don't you realize that friendship with the world makes you an enemy of God? Always learning the holiness scripture. Church of God in Christ, that even though that we in this world, we're not of this world. And we've come so many times that we're compromising of who our God really is. We won't stand up anymore. If folk talk about God, we'll keep our mouth shut. It ain't none of our business. The devil is a liar. You got to stand up for who your God is. Can I remind you the time that he stood up for you? I'm going to just help somebody out tonight. Give you a little strength.
Something really is God, it's not God at all. If they can sing, so what? If they can preach, so
There's house, but there's growth. I know this is growth, this speech is growth. If you're the same person that you was last year, it's time for you to leave. Come on, somebody. If you still cuss the same way you cussed when you first got saved, there's something wrong with that. If you still sleeping around like you did before you got saved, there's something wrong with that. Baby, get yourself up from there. Bible says you're wonderfully and beautifully made. God calls you for greater stuff. Come on, somebody. All right, I'm preaching on the college campus to teach them that there's holiness that God has called. There's a holiness that God is calling to us to stand, and it's our position and it's our place as the people of God. The woman of God said it's to teach the Sabbath, to show them what the Sabbath is. I cannot tell my child not to cuss. Come on, somebody. And I cuss myself. The devil is a liar. The baby only gonna do what you want that you do. Come on, somebody. If you put a Chinese baby in a Mexican family, that Chinese baby ain't gonna learn Chinese. Come on, somebody. And we take that same type of attitude. Oh, I got the Holy Ghost and I can cuss. No, the devil is a liar. You gotta say, Lord, walk on my tongue. You don't make me mad. God, walk on my attitude. Lord, walk on me tonight. Work on me. Oh, God, I feel like I'm preaching in here. I feel like I'm doing what God wants me to do. And that's why I don't go to, I told them at the church, that's why I don't go out to eat on Sunday evenings. All because people are rude and riotous. And people are rude and lewdish. Church folk are evil people when they hungry. Come on, somebody. Amen. How you going to go off on the waiter? Come on, somebody. How you going to go off on the waiter? And you got your collar on. Come on, somebody. And before they leave that place, they're going to say, this is my church. Come on, they ain't going to come in your church. But they're looking for a lifestyle. Come on, somebody. Looking for somebody that you have the love of God. Be just like as Christ was. Thank you for teaching me this, Pastor Stewart. Get in the place here where he says, I don't ask these things because of your own motives. But he says, if you want to be a friend of the world, you make yourself as an enemy with God. There's nothing in the world that's good for you. There's nothing in the world that's good for you. Search. I've tried over and over, but I find there's nobody. There's nobody greater than the Lord. There's nobody that can love you the way God can. If you just take 6 months out of your life and try God.
Yeah.
You know, people take 6 months out of their life and then try to diet pills and try to eat 90X stuff. Or go a free trial of 30 days. Just try Jesus for 30 days.
Yeah.
Just get saved. When I got some telling up there, when people ended up, when it was time, people talking about the world was over, it was people that were saved at 559.
Yeah.
Put the bill down at 559. Put the weed down at 559. And they were saved for that 1 minute. But I believe in some people that stay saved. But what the Lord desires to do is the Lord desires for the standard to be raised. The church is not being filled. Listen to this, people of God. The church is not being filled because there's too many phonies in the house of God. And people, these young people want to see the realness. They don't want to see your religious and your religion. They ain't trying to hear about that. Don't tell God to them like he married King. Give it to them. Give it to them. Let them know this is who God is in your life. And once they find out who God is in their life, leave it there. Make a decision to give up some things that they need to give up. I'm just trying to get